There's a nice price. Got plenty of liters. And plenty of dollars. There's .80. And there's the final price. So we're in Valleyview now. Another not so small town just east of Grand Prairie. We're getting on the road again. It is currently 9:53 mountain time now. We're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. Ah! Making it into Alberta. Not Alberta. What's the city name? I can't remember now. But we won't make it into Montana tonight. However, tomorrow we definitely will. So we're good. We're good. So we are out of here. Here we come, 348 kilometers and counting.
Brandon, are you blinking for a reason?
Not particularly. not too bad. But it's gonna be a long fill because I was on empty yet again. And we'll see what we end up with. And that was it.
And you can't park back there, so you need
13.
To go.
I gotta pull out. I'm going that way.
Somewhere over that way.
Yeah, this is one heck of a cramped gas station.
Go to the back pump.
Oh crap.
It's easier to get out.
I gotta fix a washer. Windshield wiper.
Can you do it back there? Oh.
It's easy.
I just pull around to the diesel pump. Wait.
Bye. Think I got a bit of a trip log? Halfway decent. Having to turn to page 2 because I'm already filled up. We've had a grand total of 12 fill-ups on this truck alone. Kind of crazy. Got my Mountain Dew under the blanket. I got everything I need to keep cool-ish. Because that's already tried to overheat once. I don't need everything overheating. Especially not this, my lemonade. And we'll be getting...
Brandon, where did you go?
Around the back over to the diesel area. And we're getting back on the road soon. Finally, a real recognizable name in our fooding adventure. And we're ready for it too. Stomach's been rumbling for the last hour and a half now. All parked and ready to go. We are now in Calgary, am I saying that right? Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Which I don't know if this is going to be our stop for the night or not, but it's raining like crazy. And I'm recording the radio in the side seat, because they got some good stations here. And the radio is actually kind of crowded, actually. I'm finding it hard to find a frequency to put my transmitter on for my iPod. the radio here is actually really good, so I don't really need the iPod, so it's all good. And we're less than 500 miles from the border of Montana. I don't know exactly how far, I don't even know how estimated far we are from the Montana border, but let's just suffice to say we're under 500 miles. We're almost back in the USA! Woo! Anyway, I'm gonna go back to driving now, and I will talk to you later. Bye!
Jeez.
What?
You!
What about me? Where the heck are we again?
I don't know.
That's sad. Nobody knows.
I remember the name of the place.
Ah, finally! Bump it up another dollar.
We're here.
Uh-oh. It might be overfilling.
Yeah, let's not overflow the tank like I did.
Let's go and get the road atlas off the top of it. Ah, perfect. The end.
Get home.
What city are we in again?
Claresholm.
Claresholm. Okay. I have no idea where that is, but we're there. And gas is.
An hour south of Calgary.
Say what?
About an hour south of Calgary.
Alright. Yeah, it's about an hour south of Calgary, and we're probably going to be staying here the night, because it's currently... Yeah, is that... Wait. Yeah, that is the right time. Okay. Bye. Water park playground. Ain't that something else? You touch that deal? And they think about coming on. Aha! High pressure! That is so awesome.